just express our deepest gratitude to all of you as this kind of comes to a close, this summer tour. Also to everybody watching and listening at home, this is for you guys too, and everybody here. Basically what I want to say is that I can't really begin to tell you how much the four of us appreciate and feel blessed to be part of something that's become so, to us at least, you know, I'm talking about with this community, this scene that we look at every night, that's become so, so beautiful and so unique. So, I mean, I know we're up here playing the music, but this is kind of our chance to say that to you. We talk about it a lot backstage, like, you know, at the festival, and at the here, at Dick's, and it's just such a good feeling, and you guys are kind of creating it all. So, we feel like we're a small part of that, whatever that is, you know? And we want to thank you guys, really, from the bottom of our hearts. So, it was a great summer, and we can't wait to catch up with you on the journey, wherever that goes next. Mexico, whatever. You know, there'll be a lot more. Hopefully we'll be back here again.